Alright, welcome to Latin Hips again, Salomon Rivera. We're gonna go ahead and demonstrate the step first, then we'll break it down in pieces, and then we do a con música. But here we go. This is it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3. Make a span, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, cross body lead. Alright, and this one what we're doing is, first of all, switch cross body lead, right? Cross body lead, ready, switch hands. I'm gonna do a little bit break, 1, and I stop at 2, 3, from the shoulder, from going too far. 5, guys, I'm turning with the gancho, switch hands, and hook with my left right away because I want to finish on 7, pretty much down right here. And then just stay back on 1, 1, 2, 3, raising my hand, 5, 6, and 7, right here. This is not very literal, so she has to know what's happening. This part right here is a little choreograph, so we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, I open, and all I do is push her head. She's gonna step forward, ladies, 5, and come back on 6, 7, see? I go to her left, right shoulder, guys, I slide my head, 1, 2, switch hands, I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, we both do 4, she does 4 with her left, I do 4 with my 8, 4, and I'm gonna spin 5, 6, 7, and she's walking around me. Now cross, 1, 2, 3, make her spin, 6, 7, head loop, cross body lift, you know this part, cross body lift again, check it, check it, one more time, cross body lift, switch hands, open break and stop from the shoulders, eh? And then I hook, 5, switch hands, hook, and I get them on 7, she goes back on 1, 1, 2, 3, under arm and put my hand on her neck, 1, 2, 3, push her, 5, 6, 7, I go to her shoulder right here, which like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, followed by head loops, chicka chicka bam, and we're gonna do con música.
Que me da calma y acaricia mi alma, que no me falte.